associated risks that you would expect. Hot winds, flying debris, they can be quite dangerous. So the next time you're out at the beach and the weather starts to turn bad, be sure to look to the water and keep an eye on the sky.
Angry Planet, Saturdays on the Weather Network. Severe weather strikes, get critical information through Storm Center on our app, website, and TV channel. Stay ahead of active weather.
The world has changed a lot since you last bought a car. With the Ford Traded Upgrade Event, you can get a trade-in bonus for your old vehicle to use towards your new 2020 Ford Escape. It also means you get driver assist features like Ford Copilot 360, all-wheel drive, and the latest tech. During the Ford Trade-In Upgrade Event, get a great financing rate, plus eligible customers get a trade-in bonus on most new 2020 Escape models.
Hi, Kurt Browning here, and I'm back. You see, I've stayed in touch with Home Equity Bank, and I've talked to some of their clients. They've been able to access tax-free cash, yes, tax-free, from their home so that they can live retirement on their terms. That's a good thing.
If you're 55 or older, you could get up to 55% of your home's value in a lump sum or in regular deposits and tax-free cash with no monthly mortgage payments required. Call 1-833-241-2447 for your free, no-obligation guide.
So, if you've spent years building the equity in your home, the CHIP reverse mortgage makes it easier to access it without selling. It's that simple. Well, you didn't think there'd be any skating?
Your free guide, call 1-833-241-2447. That's 1-833-241-CHIP or visit chip.ca. Call CHIP today and live retirement your way.
It doesn't take much to enjoy a romantic evening. A little creativity and Ristorante pizza. Wherever you are. Ristorante, real Italian restaurant taste by Dr. Utker.
It's the final weekend of Leon's Save the Tax event. Get special prices on furniture, plus save the tax. Save up to 30% on mattresses, plus save the tax. And save the tax on 3-piece appliance packages. Limited time only. Visit Leon's.ca for details.
Landfall is happening right now as we speak.
No, no, doesn't get much better than this.
Storm Hunters. Series returns Sunday, October 11th at 7 and 10 p.m. Eastern and Pacific. Only on The Weather Network.
Angry Planet begins shortly, but first, here's a quick look. The weather conditions across the country, rain, snow, and thunderstorms, blistering winds continue on the East Coast. It looks like it's going to be a chilly start to the long weekend. Heavy rain and thunderstorms. That is the new pattern for the West Coast. Wet thunder coming on the way. Different conditions, but it looks like the hot spots
are going to
have
things
discussed when a surge of wind.
Yes.
But things are going to be changing there as well. And then Ontario.
Right audio.